ERWO is the first and at present the only non-profit retina care organization in Pakistan, founded primarily for the free treatment of retinal diseases in the poor patients.
ERWO is the first and at present the only non-profit organization in Pakistan, founded primarily for the free treatment of retinal diseases in the poor patients. The reason is being the high cost of retina care. For example, a vitreo retinal operation in private hospital will cost 1,50,000 rupees to 3 lakh rupees. Some extended treatments like anti-VEGF injections course may cost rupees 20,000 to 1,25,000 each month for 24 months. Similarly, the diagnostic and surgical eye equipment is the most expensive. It demands very high skills of the doctors to deliver up to the mark service. The major diseases causing blindness which are treated by ERWO include refractive error, cataract, diabetic retinopathy, age-related macular degeneration, retinal degenerations, glaucoma, retinal detachment, macular hole, retinus pigmentosa, retinopathy of prematurity, retinoblastoma, congenital diseases, corneal diseases, uveitis, hereditary and genetic disorders, trauma, tumors, toxic agents, and many systemic diseases. ERWO's mobile eye clinic visits remote, rural, and deprived urban areas. Retinal patients are brought to ERWO Center at Al-Ain Institute for treatment. ERWO is building an eye center at Nawabshah in Central Sindh as the hub from where our mobile clinics can reach the poor in all directions and bring only those to the center who need treatment in the hospital. ERWO also has a network of national and international vitreo retinal surgeons who are working voluntarily for ERWO. It is our determination that no emergency is deferred or delayed, particularly the causes of retinal detachment, acute attack of glaucoma, trauma, and any painful eye. ERWO has three-pronged approaches to meet this challenge. Number one, mobile clinics. ERWO's mobile free retina care clinic for promoting preventive awareness and screening all eye diseases. Also to provide medicines and spectacles in the screening camps. Networking. By establishing a network of national and international surgeons, volunteers and paramedics who will work for ERWO at various places in Pakistan so that the patients have not to travel long distances. Tertiary care centers. At present, Al-Ain Institute is providing facilities except usables at 241/3/A, Block 2 PECHS, Shahr-e-Qaideen, Karachi.
लेसन बंस का हुआ था, मेरा केस कोई लेने के लिए तैयार नहीं था, आपने मेहरबानी की कि मेरा केस लिया और ये इलाका ट्रीटमेंट किया, ये जो लिस्ट दोनों मेल्ट हो गई थी इनको जो है कवर करने के लिए बहुत आपने फर्स्ट लिए, उनके बाद आप इनको जो कंजेक्टिवल फ्लैप लगाया था उनको बार्सिलोना में बहुत अप्रिशिएट किया गया। पूछा गया कि इस लेवल के भी आपके पाकिस्तान में डॉक्टर मौजूद हैं।
ERWO is at the forefront in saving sight by preventing and treating retinal and other blinding eye diseases completely free for the deserving poor patients.
Please donate directly into the following account or send a cross check in the name of Elza Retina Welfare Organization. You can send us your donations via cross check in the name of Elza Retina Welfare Organization and drop it to ERWO at 241/3/A, Block 2 PECHS, Shahr-e-Qaideen, Karachi. For further details, please visit www.ervo.org.pk.